will end up in the history books.
Or in an early grave.
If this really is Chibalba, its guardians won't be easy to overcome. According to legend, the last Ajor, the last king of the city surrounding Chibalba, was commanded by Kamei and Rulu.
Oh.
Guard his entrance.
Those guys again? Wait, the rulers of this city? So they must be the brothers who forged the heart of Atlantis. Sorry, go on.
When he entered, eating his inner organs one by one, while taking possession of his body. I'm just glad these guys aren't alive.
Famous last.
This is the right path. We have to find a way around that gate. I don't like this.
The jungle hunts us. That monk wasn't kidding.
Oh.
get dangerous.
Maybe Alan said something about this in his notebook. Try finding the right order of pushing them.
Really?
Maybe Alan said something about this in his notebook.
Really? Did he? shit fuck.
That must be one of the guardians. We have to head to the statue.
This guy doesn't look too happy to see us.
I think we just found one of the guardians. I can't tell, though, if this is Hunkame or Rukukame.
Getting his name right is probably the least of our worries.
Kurame!
Curtains up!
See three snitches? Okay.
We should be safe now.
Quatermain, look at this! The legend of the last jaw says he stalked the city he once ruled in the deep of the night, murdering his subjects, men, women, and children alike, until finally the city lay deserted, the lifeless outskirts of the city of death, populated only by the few unfortunate souls condemned to help the dead king guard his entrance.
And as we know, he guards it to this very day. I guess Alvarez didn't stand a chance.
Not if he didn't know how to read these symbols. They say something about a flame burning the bonds that hold the servant. The servant being the undead king, probably.
Well, we know. Let's just hope we don't end up like Alvarez and his men. Find out if that fire story was meant metaphorically. Aren't you?
Glad you approved.
Quatermain! Come and face me! You destroyed my wall! And for that, I will bury you and your woman here in this godforsaken town!
Stop, you filthy coward! I'm gonna